So let's say we have a mass of iron, which is 50 grams, and so we can multiply this by 10 to the negative third kilograms per gram.